This session wasn't meant to be a Tuna Tuesday because we're out looking for snapper. It's winter and largely the tuna had moved on, or so we thought. But once the sun's up, I see a swirl on the surface fairly close to where we've launched. Turns out there's some big tuna down there. In all that chaos, I was caught off guard, so I didn't turn the cameras on, so you missed most of the action, but you'll pick up the action here.
You just hit, literally, the car park is right there. Come out here looking for bait to start with, and we found the bait, but underneath the bait are some fairly big long tail, our northern bluefin tuna.
But funnily enough, this fish ran back towards the rock, so it went into shallower water, then ran along the coast, then ran back towards deeper water, which turned me around and pulled me around in a circle for quite a while.
It's so shallow, this fish is pretty green.
This fish ended up being around about a 40 minute fight. All the while I'm getting towed around by this fish and slowly making ground on it. Now when I see this fish alongside the kayak, I'm in two minds. I'm like, where am I going to put it? How am I going to get it on board? So my gaff shop's not pretty. I just secured the gaff into it, tried pulling it on board. To get something this big on a 4,000 reel with a 2.0 hook, it's pretty amazing. I managed to get it in the back, and I got a chill pod in the back, which is really designed for reef fish, not big fish like this. This thing was huge. Now with that fish in the back, I head over to see Danielle. So about to head over and see if he needed a hand when the tuna busted up in front of his kayak, and I couldn't help myself throwing another lure directly in front of him. And you know it, I hooked up, much to his disgust.
Yeah, my biggest, holy shit, it's huge. I need my fish bag.
Now how good is this? Probably not even 7 o'clock in the morning.
It's gone!
But it is taking me a long way that way. Eventually, we might go and find a snapper.
So good.
I need to get these fish back on ice, so I race them back to the boat ramp with the fish on ice in the back of the van. We head back out and carry on with our main mission, which was to go and get live baits and target some snapper or any other reef species we can find.